Welcome to Things You Should Know, The Great War. Today we're going to talk about the Second Battle of the Masurian Lakes, also known as the Winter Battle of the Masurian Lakes, located in East Prussia in the German Empire, and involving elements of the Russian and German empires from the 7th to the 22nd of February, 1915. German Chief of Staff erich-falkenhayn approved von Below and his German 8th Army's attack during a winter snowstorm on the southern wing of the Russian armies. Comprising of 100,000 German soldiers attacking a force of more than 220,000 Russians, everyone was surprised when von Below drove forward 70 miles in less than a week. The Russian luck continued to get worse as the retreating Russians were attacked by a newly created German 10th Army on the 9th of February. The German forces were able to encircle the Russians in the forest of Augustau. By the 21st of February, the Russian forces surrendered. However, the Russian forces that were trapped in the forest had bought time so that three Russian corps were able to escape the fighting. Below's forces, however, were hammered to a standstill on the 22nd of February. Russian commander wenzel-plehve and the 12th Army slammed the German forces and stopped their movement forward. Casualties were incredibly heavy for the Russians, with 100,000 killed, wounded, or missing, and another 100,000 captured, along with 300 or heavy artillery pieces lost. The Germans escaped rather lightly in comparison, with only 16,300 dead, wounded, or missing, and only 14 heavy artillery pieces destroyed. Join us again next time on Things You Should Know, The Great War.